How much interest will Amber earn if she invests $250 for 2 years at a simple interest rate of 6.5%? Now, the formula for simple interest is, and you are looking for the, just the interest is I is equal to P times R times T. So this will give you the interest that Amber will get if she invests $250. So we have P. P is equal to 250. R is equal to 0.065. And T is equal to 2 years. So now we plug this one in. So P is equal to 250 times R, 0.065 times 2. And this is equal to 250 times 0.065 times 2. It will give us $32.5. Now this is the interest she will get from investing $250 for 2 years. So this is the answer. So another problem. Patrick takes a $1,500 simple interest loan for 3 years at a rate of 7% per annum. How much interest will he have to pay? So we use the same formula. I is equal to P times R times T, and this will give us the interest. So P is equal to 1,500, and R is equal to 7% or 0.07. You always have to change R into decimal, and T is equal to 3. So 15 times 0.07 times T is 3. So now we multiply this, 15 times 0.07 times 3, and we get $315. So Patrick will have to pay $315 interest from borrowing $1,500.